See you in a few minutes. Shall we go to the beach now?
Yeah.
Well, here's another song we won't make sure that you know today. This song is basically about chilling out. We all like to do that. So imagine you hang out on the beach, the warm breeze. The mojito in hand. This is Sandcastles.
Thank you.
the trilogy. What are we talking about here? Some of you might have heard of it. Anybody?
Yeah.
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 So check it out. Here it is. If that's you, I will tell you what the trilogy is here. So check this out. So like I mentioned, a few years ago, I started streaming on Friday nights by hanging, right? But after a few months, I was like, you know what? I gotta change it up a little bit. So I decided it'd be kind of fun to write new music, brand new music, on the spot, wow, while I was live streaming. Something I had never done before. So I was a little nervous. You never know what's going to happen, but right when I started doing it, it felt amazing because for the first time ever, I was getting this real-time feedback, you know, from you.
Yeah, you.
Via the chat. Y'all didn't hold back either. If you like it, like, yeah, thumbs up emoji. Heart emojis. Sometimes a hot fire emoji, and I'm like, oh, keep it this song. But before I knew it, I had about 30 songs. I had written this way. It was crazy. I didn't even intend to make a new, you know, record at that point. I just kind of go with my gut sometimes and just go with it. So I realized these songs were kind of all feeling like they belonged together, and yet they were falling into three different emotional categories. Let me explain. Part one. That's the red album. Yeah, color, color. Part two.
Color of
more melancholy. Sad. Make you think. You know, life sometimes, right? That's the blue album.
Yeah.
But part three. Very uplifting. Hopeful.
Life.
And then lives happily ever after. That's the white album. Yeah. So now you know. That's the trip.
Thank you.
Thank you. we've been playing together for over 23 years. Los Angeles, California, give it up for Eddie Miller. Back on percussion.
Thank you. Light a cigarette?
Nope. Not a cigarette. You gotta completely change direction. So right now, I'm gonna feature our two incredible drummers. See, I'm talking about Ronnie and Chris. Don't you think it's about time to give the drummers some? Come on over here, give us some love. We'll be right back. beautiful thing about music. So can I play one song from the blue album for you guys?
Yeah.
So, like I mentioned earlier, this record is definitely goes deeper. And I believe music is so healing. Love lost.
Unplug.
Unplug. That's the word. Yeah. That's the word. And, you know, maybe for you it's something else, but for me it's definitely sitting down at a piano just by myself. And I love writing songs that way. And I've written many, many songs over the years just by doing that. You know, without all the keyboards and computers and tech and stuff. There's something amazing to just hearing an acoustic piano, you know, grand piano. Still gets me excited to this day. So I'm going to play one of those from the trilogy. And this is actually the last track on the three trilogy CDs, so technically track 30. Right? To me, it kind of fits the end of this kind of arc of a long relationship that the trilogy is. And the song is about finding that special person in your life. Exactly.
Right here. Right here.
Whatever that is for you. I call this song, You Are My Everything.
Thank you.
band. Thank you. Back here in Oregon.